Ariel, right? I ran McCormick. We met up from church and this small girl in the wild. I'm your classmate.
I'm sure we all have places to meet. has a heart attack.
Dancing's against the law?
I've been for 5.5 years, ever since the accident.
What accident?
The Patani Bridge accident! You've never heard of the Patani Bridge accident?
If I have, would I be doing this?
Well, lady, should I take this one?
Be my guest.
There were these four kids we all grew up with. They were driving back from a big dance over a mailing account. Now, it was the rain that night, maybe we were being a little wild, but somehow they lost the car. It skidded across the bridge, crashed through the railing, and fell 35 feet to the Patani River.
Did anybody survive? Gosh.
Yeah. And when the sheriff's office published the autopsy report, and there was alcohol in marijuana in her blood, everyone in town went nuts.
And that's when Reverend Moore got so righteous. He started blazing anything and everything. Liquor, drugs, rock and roll.
And dancing.
You got it.
He convinced the town council it was all a sin. And just like that, it passes.
Reverend Moore has that kind of power?
Reverend Moore?
He is the power.
He is the law.
How can you stand to live like this?
Practice? You're the practice?
It's not like Chicago. It must be so cool to live in a city where you can walk down the street and get bumped by people you don't even know.
Yeah, I miss that. I mean, I thought living in a small town was going to be perfect. I had one big happy family.
Let me tell you about that family. There's Tom's wagon every time you make it.
Thank you.
inquired for, Willoughby came out this morning, wanted to change her dollars to my pocket from the register. And when Mr. Dillingham came out and talked to my family door, he went nuts. He accused me of stealing.
That's because everything you
make
people suspicious.
Are you
on the run? No, but why don't you frisk me? I'm sure you've already poked their feet in my room. You can say that again!
Don't say anything!
I can't not say anything! I don't know how to do that! Come here, hush! Please, where's every last of your guests in your home?
Careful! Right now?
Why?
I see no walking out one of your sermons.
Please, let's not say anything. We might regret.